Next up, we got Rod Wave. Let's get it. So look, bro, Rod Wave, the savior, you know what I'm saying? And the reason why I call him that, bro, you understand this. You got a lot of people in hip-hop right now that's rapping, you know what I'm saying? I say you got a lot of people in hip-hop that's rapping. Oh, well, anyway, like I said, and their music is dope. But I promise you, I could name, hold on, we all could name them. Let me think of like 15 rappers. It's about seven of them that's seasonal that will not be here in 2 years. You know what I'm saying? Rod Wave got a flow. I promise you, bro, gonna be around forever. And I just be calling him savior, like the savior, because it's like, bro, look, if like, say if hip-hop was drowning right now, that nigga would give him the life jacket. He'd throw the raft or the rave, however that should go. If you hungry, Rod Wave feeding you. If you need to smoke, Rod Wave giving out the weed, bro. You need some pussy, he had hoes. Come on. That's what Rod Wave do for hip-hop to me. You know what I'm saying? And I still got to get a fade out of Rod Wave. I'm going to be real with y'all. That nigga did a song, bro. He did. Anyway, about a little autistic kid. I damn near shed a tear on camera. This nigga made me cry on camera, bro. Rod Wave, you cannot do that to your boy. We supposed to be here, nigga. Supposed to be here, you know what I'm saying? But no, on a serious note, one of the dumbest niggas alive, finna go. What'd that say? Time heals. Why did I thought that said time enhancement? And that don't look nothing alike. This song automatically dope. Everything bro drop be dope. And I'm lying like a motherfucker because I heard this one song and I was just like, what the fuck is this garbage? I forgot what that song was, bro. What? If I think of it in the video, not that y'all know, but that shit was trash. I said, somebody had a gun to this nigga head and made him record this one. This don't even sound like it, you know what I'm saying? But this, that Time Heals by Rod Wave. I remember that Wave chain. When I first seen it, I thought it was a snack. That ain't gonna lie, Rod Wave, my nigga, though. When y'all hear these type of beats, that's what I'm saying. I'm knowing what's finna come next. I'm knowing what's finna come next.
You said that I'm tripping.
Here we go.
I'm feeling. She said that I'm tripping. That's all you gon' say. Tell me leave.
My guy, Rod Wave, he's a musician, he's an artist, that's what he's supposed to do. He write the records, then you record the motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? He do artist shit. So we're not talking about right here, I'm talking about the videographer right now, bro. If this the same nigga that's shooting all Rod Wave videos, bro, we about done with the fucking jet scene, bro. The private jet scene and Rod Wave videos is out from now on, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Fly, we done seen him on jets on everyone, and if... That's only if it's the new, if it's the same fucking, video director or producer, however you want to call that nigga that's doing this shit, you know what I'm saying? Now, if it's a new one, still, bro, what the fuck are you doing? You ain't seen all the Rod Wave videos to where he got all these jets up in it, you know what I'm saying? The G5, the G4, the GTN, the Mach 3, the Mach 4, the Mach 10. Bro, we know Rod, no more jets, and we gonna petition, nigga. No more jets. Sorry, I missed your call. I was on it. All right, that one get a pass, though, because that motherfucking song is... That nigga sounds so scared. He sounds so scared to fail. I'm calculating my every step. And I was chasing my dream. Yeah, we about done with that shit.
Did I leave? I get out of your way. Dream been my only concern. I gave you all my love and ain't get none in return. I kept dancing with the devil, can't be mad, I got burned. No, I won't cry about it, I can't cry about it. Heal my pain, I pull up in a new wide body. We be
I gave you all my love and got none in return. You see how he said that, right? It's crazy how you can be the coolest nigga in the world. Like, you know what I'm saying? Showing love to everybody, bro. The cool thing about that is, nigga, when you don't get it back, a lot of people tend to say, fuck that. I ain't fucking with nobody no more. I'm be mean to everybody else. I ain't showing no more love. It can't be like that, bro. That's just a scandalous nigga or a scandalous person that didn't accept your blessing. They didn't see a real one in their face. If they fucked you over or got over on you or any type of way, bro, let it go. You ain't got no love in return. That's why y'all see me with nobody in my videos, bro. Yeah, I got family. I got homies. I got ghosts. Let me do the what, da, da, da. Nope. Nope. Because before this shit, where the fuck was you niggas at, bro? You got to remember, I was making YouTube videos in my car, nigga. All y'all niggas had roofs over y'all head, though. Y'all care that the homie was sleeping in his car? At Walmart, Fast Trip, gas stations, nigga? At all? For sure. I was down, didn't fuck with me. I'm up, now I'm not fucking with you. That's just how life go, bro.
Cause ain't he going off the knock out? These poisonous love is the only drug in my body. Starting to think it got a hold on me. Pain in my heart, it be controlling me. I done looked inside the mirror and they noticed me. Bitches faking, get them gone from me. Only the family niggas around, cause my bread long. These niggas hating on a nigga, ain't they dead wrong? Tone got his pistol in the party, this nigga head gone. To my left, I spot a red bone, and I know that she's fine.
To yourself, you spot a red bone, but you better leave her alone, cause like you said, you ain't trying to crash and burn her day, dude. End up on the shade room. Street lying. For real, nigga. I know you got a real one at home. You see the red bone. What you talking about? Some meat, real cook? Still got a steak, a rare steak with a bone in it. That's what he mean, a red bone. So, to the missus at home and any of her messy-ass homegirls, because you know the homegirls always want to, they want to run the credits first before, girl, you see what Rod Wave said? What he say? He talking about some red bone bitch. He fucked in Miami at Diddy party. This nigga didn't say nothing about Diddy party, bro. The homegirls be putting the extras on it. This the state. If you watching the real video, that's what he mean by the red bone.
But I know that these girls are hardy.
Extras on shit.
Don't need love. I need time. Young wild and mad, broken hearted.
I love this nigga, man. I'm not even lying. He just seemed like a humble, cool ass, just good person in general, you know what I'm saying? Rodway, hey, how y'all say it? Rodway! Shout out to Mouse Young. I know this nigga was getting escorted, had the police escort for the first time, and he was like, this is fucking crazy. I know I would, nigga, up in SUVs, nigga, you feeling like Obama rolling around the city, you know what I'm saying? I didn't know Rod Wave before a struggle, I don't even know the nigga now, but I'm happy for this ugly motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? He doing it, and he doing it his way. It's not a lot of niggas in a minute, a lot of niggas can't do it their way, bro. So you gotta, and clap it up for the nigga, you got to, bro. He doing what he wanna do on his own time. And what else the label gonna say? What we gonna, you try to press that nigga, he's out of there. When a nigga this hot, it's his label now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just run the shit for a minute. But it's his label for now. And that nigga Soul Fly shit come out tomorrow. The deluxe album. Y'all. Nah, Rod Wave, we ain't finna play these games this time, nigga. I done did too many of your videos to know that the last minute of these videos finna be all B-roll footage. Shit that certain niggas gonna be into and certain niggas not. And for right now, I'm not, because I gotta go get my kids from school. So, yeah. Other than that, stay on your toes, bro. Don't let nobody jade you. You the man. You a king, nigga. Remember that shit. You know what I'm saying? Everybody else. Y'all the same way. Kings and queens, bro. Remember that shit. And rest in peace to King Nipsey. I'm out of here. DJ Ghost 100.